Director Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. The Gilman Greyhounds are getting ready for the 2012 season opener Sunday night on national TV against Moeller from Ohio and Miles Norris, a senior captain on the 2012 Greyhounds. Miles, let's talk about getting ready for your senior season, man. It's kind of gone by really fast.
It has, but I mean, getting through with my team has made it a little bit easier. You know, it's the last one. You want to do your best, and then having your team by your side is one.
All right, well, talk about the challenge on Sunday night. You guys have looked at film on Moeller. Talk about them a little bit. Very good team, of course.
They are. You know, we looked at a lot of film. We looked at their size, their skill set. You know, they're a very good team. So all we can do is, you know, rely on each other, work as hard as we can, and then play on Sunday, have a good, you know, good time, and rely on our coaches to make good calls and do what we can.
All right, talk about this team a little bit. How this 2012 team potentially could be better than 2011. In what facets?
So the 2011 team is, you know, wonderful. The seniors that we lost were great. The only thing we can do is work as hard as we can and see what happens. You know, you don't want to say let's be better than any other team. You know, we just want to be the best us that we can be.
Right. Well, just talk about your final season at Gilman. Like I said, it's kind of gone by fast. What are your thoughts as you get ready for your final season wearing the Gilman Greyhound uniform?
I mean, it means a lot to me. I've been here since first grade, and I've built relationships with a lot of guys on the team since first grade, sixth grade, ninth grade. And, you know, it means a lot to me. It has a big place in my heart, you know, just the Gilman Greyhound tradition, the school, the coaches, the teachers, the kids. So I want to give it all I have for my school and for my teammates because, you know, I wouldn't do it any other way for any other seniors. I just think that's the way to go out.
Wow, well, he spent nearly his entire life here on Roland Avenue, and Norvin Parkway on the Gilman School campus. Miles Norris, a senior, get ready to start his final year as the Gilman Greyhounds will take on Moeller from Ohio Sunday night. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.